The late 8 are the last acquired consonants by children learning English as a first language, and are most likely to challenge children and adults learning English as a non-native language. Over 90% of school clinicians work with students who experience difficulty learning one or more of the late 8. This course addresses current issues arising in treating the late 8, including: why are the late 8 late? Do the late 8 belong in school? Should the late 8 be treated using an articulation approach? And finally, what is the most important reason a person improves in treatment?